Hello everyone, TrendyFlea here. Welcome on back to another episode. I am apologizing that this is sounds kind of loud to me. And that's because there is no audio settings right now. This is just a demo, so there's no audio settings, so we'll just, if I think the music background music's too loud, I'm just going to turn it off. But this game's called Spirit X Strike. It's kind of like a Fist in the North Star type of game, at least that's what it looked like. So we'll just get in there. Let's go ahead and normal tutorial, sure, and we'll just check this game out. This is a demo, full game's out now. I'll put the link in the description below. Carter's Master.
半天还是没找到师傅在哪儿，真是没劲。行了，别发牢骚了，小子，就快到村子了。是是，村长大人。那不是厉王军的人吗？啊，这群人都找到这儿来了？可恶，小子，坐稳了。正好有段时间没活动活动筋骨了，想我好好教训一下这帮喽啰。
Oh, still, this is gonna be one of those action games. Oh, wow. <laughs> This is great. Dude, this is insane. By combining punch and kicks, you put it into a different stagger state, standing, knockdown, and air juggle for different. Super strike will. That's kind of cool. Oh, that's kind of cool. Dash slash to move quickly in the direction of major properties. I'll dash and thrust punch. I'll dash and... By dashing just before an enemy's range attack hits, you can trigger the ultimate speed. Using their shot, this one will do. I'm not gonna lie, this is kind of on the fun side. Okay, invisible wall. I mean, it's basic button mashing. Block and perfect. Assuming the block sense can block enemy close range zones, but it cannot block range attacks. You can enter just at the moment the trigger. Did it again, so it so alright, I'm just gonna sketch it if I can't stop the locker. Okay, I cannot do nothing. This is tough. This makes forces you to learn how to parry. Health back for killing people, that's good. Nope, I want them. Where is he? God, no, damn. Okay, so this is gonna be tougher. Okay, so this is very now defensive. Ow. This is on, and this is a normal? Oh. Get the red B block. God, now the lock can screw me up. God, the lock on needs work. Difficulty level? I mean, this is... Doing so much better. Lock on sucks. You can't lock on to somebody. See, look at that. I don't want the lock on that. Oh my God. Dude. The lock on in this game is what's killing me. Okay. Is it a drop? Oh, baby. Ah, so close. Again! Now I have a fucking boss after all that. Okay, please don't let me fight all of them again. Damn, son, this is gonna be tough. Oh. What the fuck? Dude, what button do you press on the on that? It says press A. Oh man, this is on normal. Press on that. What button do you press on that button, on that tap, besides trying to... The only thing I can think of is trying to press B? Or not. This is gonna be tough. This is kind of not fair. They did it again. This B. Just a... I need to give him the face two before I heal. Or just let him destroy me right away. I should have put this on easy mode, to be honest. I thought it was very easy as is. Once you get hit by that, you can't re-block. See? Like, I'm trying to bait him out, and I can't. Is there, like, a charge attack? There's no point of me even trying unless I get the... this. See, look at that. He does it once. The shield throw gets me every time. Can I lower the difficulty down? Like, oh no, I don't even have a skill yet. He throws it once, and if you miss it, you're fucked. At least the music's awesome. Probably copyrighted. See ya. What button do you press on that? It says press A, but if I press A... What button do you press? Alright, let's just see what happens if I can go to easy mode. No, I just want to try to get there as fast as I can, because... Boom, baby. Yeah. Here fast as hell. Now this is, yes, this is easy mode. That one still hurt. So he has his own pissed off mode. I still don't know how to count it out. I don't know how to counter that red attack. Deserve death, because once you get hit by the shield, which is unblockable, see, look. Mimicry, now he's gonna do his own. So he has that on infinite, and I don't, so I get... Oh, I have break? No wonder. Even on easy mode, this guy's tough. So once he hits you on that, you're... You can't even parry? I don't know if this is beatable in this state. He just has these You can't block that. He has hyper armor, or super armor, or whatever you want to call it. It's like you can only hit him so many, it's almost like Dark Souls now. You have to hit him once or twice and stop. Why does that hurt me? I don't get it. His throw hurts you when you're blocking. Now I can't do anything again. How do you stop that? I'll be right there, okay? I'll be right there. It's time to wake up, but I'm recording. Alright guys, I have to end this recording right here. I think this game is not finishable in this state with the fact that there's no skills available. Can't turn down the darn music. It's fun. I really enjoyed it, but I don't like how even on easy mode, the first boss is generally impossible to defeat. Now maybe it's just a lack of skill level, but other than that, I did find this enjoyable, except for the end. I was getting frustrated. So, if you are interested in this game, I'll, like I said, the link is in the description below. Check it out. Check the demo out. Maybe you can beat it and tell me in my comments below that you're better than me. Other than that, guys, my name is TrendyFlea. I'm signing off, and as always, stay trendy, my friends.